coming?
Bye, Maxwell. Good morning. How's it going? Welcome. I am Kelly. I'm your trainer today. Thanks for showing up. I really appreciate it. Of course, I prefer to work out with people than by myself, so that's why I do this. Grab some 3 or 5 pound weights, some light weights, and let's do a warm up with some weights in our hands. All right, so we're gonna start. So hold your weights, pick up your weights, and separate your feet about hip width and do a bicep curl with a squat like this. So sink your weight back into your heels. How is it going this morning for you and your body? How did you sleep last night? Just a little check-in with yourself as you start this warm-up. Keep that moving. All right, so now do a bicep curl with a rear lunge. So step back, warming up the legs, lower your knee. You don't have to go all the way down to the floor, just lower the knee towards the floor. Curl your bicep right there. Excellent. Shoulders rolled back. Now you're gonna lunge to the side and bring the weight up. Lunge side and bring that weight up. So just a little movement with the arms, a little resistance added. Step out. And I want you to bend your knee, bend your hip, and sink down. More about the legs than it is the arms right here. Add those arms right here. All right, so now right foot on the floor, left knee on the floor. And you can use your dumbbell like that. Press into the dumbbell, reach up, stretch, and then thread through and reach underneath, curl. Reach, curl, and reach. Curl it out, or under, and then reach. Nice, all right, flex your foot in the front. Right there, flat back, hamstring stretch. Now let's change sides. Opposite foot, reach up, and then bring it through. Reach up, and then bring it through. Warming up those muscles, the joints, getting the blood pumping right there. Good, all right. Right here, move the weights forward. Come down to the mat, bend your right knee, lift that leg. So right leg, look down, don't look forward. Press your hips towards the mat. Engaging the glute and the back muscles. Warming up the back. 3, 2, and 1, change sides. All right, so start lifting and then pulse. Press the hip towards the floor. So this, the point of this is to warm up those glute muscles, the back muscles, the extensors in the back, your posture muscles. So then when you're working out, all those muscle fibers are fire. All right, so hands on the mat. Draw your elbows in, come up to plank, downward facing dog. Plank, give me a push up, downward facing dog. Do that again, plank, push up, downward facing dog. Do it again, plank, push up, lift up. Downward dog, walk your feet in. All right, let's get the heart rate up. Pump your arms right here. Twist the hips. 3 more moves, each move progressively a little bit harder, getting the heart rate up. Pump the arms. Sometimes the workout or the warm up can be the hardest part, right? All right, next up, we're gonna do jumping jack. You ready? Go. Up and over the head with the arms and touch your fingers overhead. If your shoulders are bothering you, bend your elbows, arms to the side, up and over. All right, here we go. Tiny run, arm arch it out, pump the arms. Zit, breathe, you got it. Keep going. Keep moving. three, two, and one. Done. Excellent work. Okay. All right, guys, let's get right into the workout. No delay. Three circuits, each 10 minutes. So we'll be out of here, trying to be in out of here within 30 minutes. So get some water as I set my timer. And as we get started, I'll tell you all about the program. Pick up your lightest weight. So two dumbbells. I've got 10s. So I'm gonna press the dumbbells into each other right here. Widen your feet. If you're newer to exercise, press your feet down and then lift up. So squats, goblet squat. Press the weights into each other. If you're newer, just do this without weight. Or if you're brand new to fitness, without weight. More important to have good form than to get the reps in, okay? Now press up overhead and behind, tricep extension. So press your palms into each other, right there. Control it straight up and down. Straight up and down. Lift. Then squat, hold at the top, press, and then behind the head. Lift, then squat, lift up, press overhead, behind, lift up, and then down. Do it one more time. Up, press. Nicely done. All right. Set it down for a moment. Second round, same thing, okay? So now you've got the move. We practiced it well. Now let's get it down. Weights press here. Touch. Press your feet down into the ground and lift up. Press and lift. So you want to brace your body right there by pressing your feet down. Also contract your abs below the navel. Press and lift. All right, you guys, up behind the head and then lift up. Down and lift. Reach behind the head, straight arms right there. You got it. Bring those arms near your ears. Beautiful job. Combination, squat, press behind the head. Do it again. Squat, lift, behind, up. Squat, lift, reach, behind, and then up. Nicely done. Excellent work. Okay, let's go up to some medium weight. We're gonna do a static lunge, right side by itself, and left side. I want you to start at the bottom of the lunge. So grab your weights, look forward, tuck those left toes under, and lift up, shoulders back, down, and then up. If you can, tap the knee. If that's too much, just right there in the center. Add a bicep curl, curl and lift, curl. All right, change sides, right here. Tuck your toes, press, lift up, lift and lower. Add a bicep curl, up and then down. Lift and lower, up. And now alternate that lunge with a bicep curl. Lunge. Curl. So we got two moves in there, static lunge, and then an alternating lunge with a bicep curl. You got it? All right, knees down, weights down, starting at the bottom, right or left leg forward, tuck your toes, right foot, shoulders back, static lunge, lean in just a little bit, lift, and then lower, add the curl. At the top, and then down. Curl, and lower. Curl, and lower. Do it again. Breathe. One more time, change sides. Weight here, pick it up. Press into that forward foot, lift, and down. Curl at the top. Press. Curl. Down. Up. And down. Excellent. Reverse. Alternate it with a curl. There you go. Come on. Heart rate climbing. Working upper and lower body. Breathe. You got it. Come on. Step back. Do it again on each side. One more. And you got it. Discus. Pick up one light weight. Squat to pick it up. You need to have a little lighter weight right here to control the movement, okay? So reach down and then sweep. So we'll do right side and left side. And then we'll do a lateral arm raise. Reach down, up, other side. So reach on to in front of the other shin and shoelaces. Sweep the arms straight across. Right there. Excellent. Lift. Breathe. Excellent. Grab the other weight. A few reps. Let's do 8, 7, 6. Good. Thumbs up. 5, 4. Good. 3, 2. One more. Excellent. You did it. All right, second round. You ready? Here we go. So you're gonna reach in front of the right foot or left. Sweep down and up. Down, across. Chop, cross body. Down, lift, press, reach. Come on, lift up. All right, other side, you ready? Down, sweep. Down, sweep, you got it, come on. Reach and up, reach and up. Excellent, down, lift, down and up. Grab the other weight, do 8, lateral raise, 8. Come on, 7, thumbs up, 6, you got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, one more. Excellent. All right, fourth move, you guys. We're already getting through this pretty quickly. Medium to heavy weight. I'm gonna lift my, actually, bring it up here. Okay, not so fast, Kelly. Hinge forward, double row. Lift, lift it up, breathe up. Next up, going to the mat for plank row. Third part, we'll add a push-up. So put your weights down right here, feet separated, elbow to your side, set it down, elbow to side, set it down. Stabilize your hips. If you shift forward, it's more stable, so don't reach your heels back, okay? Here we go. So now do one push-up, hold at the top, row. One push-up, hold at the top, row. Do it again, push-up, row. We can do one more, push-up, and then row. Excellent. Step in. And stand up. Let's do the second round. Woo! Those are so hard. Shoulders roll back. Hinge forward. Just commiserating with you. Elbows to sides. Reach the weights to the middle and then pull up to the sides. Middle, sides. Middle, sides. Middle, sides. There you go. Come on. Up. All right, bring it down. Shift forward, heels over balls of feet, of your feet. Reach, softly placing the weight down with control. Don't slam the weight down. Do it again, up. Add a push-up. Row right. Push-up. Row left. Push-up. Row right. Push-up. This is it. Row left. And you did it. Super good job, you guys. Get some water. Now, on to circuit number two. Catch your breath for a minute. Breathe. Inhale, reach your arms up and stretch the right arm behind the head. Grab your elbow. Press your head into the forearm. Reach for that elbow. Change sides. So opposite hand behind. Give yourself a pat on the back for that first circuit. And then release. Shake it off. Okay. Next up, we are going to do core work. So we'll recover during the core work and then move on to the last circuit, which will be cardio HIIT. Okay, so setting the timer, we're gonna lie down on the mat. Start. Okay, so same thing, 10 seconds before the change. First thing is lie down on your mat and place your right ankle on your left knee. Press this knee out, get that hip stretch right there. Hands behind the head. Look up at the ceiling and then reach your elbow to the knee. Follow the elbow, directing it towards the knee. You can flex this left foot, sorry, the right foot, lift. Chin off of your chest. Don't use momentum, but smooth controlled motion and change sides. Up and over and touch. Up and over, touch the floor. Up, flex your foot, lift. So the third part of this, the 3 20 seconds, the third is bicycle. So just get your brain wrapped around that for a moment. All right, here we go. Bicycle. Press elbow to knee, extension of the legs. Excellent. Reach, reach. You got it. Chin off your chest. We're gonna do two rounds, just like we did with the strength part. All right? So second round of the same thing. Go ahead and place your right ankle on your left knee and set up your hands behind your head. Elbows press back, abs in, so you're pressing your back towards the floor. Lift up and over. Your elbow stays planted on the floor. Up, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, up. I want you to work hard, even though I'm not in front of you physically. Imagine I am, and I'm coaching you through this. So elbow across, every move counts, you guys. Bring it across, flex your foot, up, lift, up. You got it, lift up and over. Up and over, bicycle, you guys. Touch, touch, work hard. I know, super hard core work, but you can do it, you can do it. Touch, touch, we're out of here in a very short amount of time, okay? Just put your all into it, more emphasis on the movement. All right, beautiful. All right, coming into side plank. So we're gonna transition quickly. So form here, right here. You're gonna lift your hips up, press your foot down into the floor right here, okay? So reach the arm right there. Now bring your elbow to your knee and touch, crunch your body, and then reach, touch the foot down. Touch and reach. Press into the forearm, touch, and then reach. Do it again. Excellent. Now don't touch the floor with your foot, hover. So a little more control there, crunch and reach. There you go, crunch, reach. Bring it in and then reach. Breathe, reach. All right, now dip the hip as you crunch and then reach. Dip the hip, crunch, and then reach. There you go. Come on. Dip and reach. Extension of the leg. Extension of the arm. Do it again. Do it again. Excellent. Set it down. Let's go to the other side. So flip it around. Come onto your forearm. Right there on the floor. This knee is underneath this leg. Okay, make sure that's in position. Forearm on the floor, reach the arm, touch your foot. Touch the elbow to knee, then reach. Touch, reach, hand on the floor. Touch, and then reach, you got it, come on. Touch, and reach, everybody smile. Touch, and then reach. Every move counts. Touch, and reach. Okay, so now, don't touch the foot down. Just reach into, hover the floor right there. Crunch, and then reach. Body straight, you got it. Touch, reach. Now dip the hip, touch the floor, and then lift and reach. Dip the hip, and then reach. Do it again. Dip, and then reach. You got it. Dip the hip, and then reach. Do it again. Dip, and then reach. One more. Excellent. Alrighty. Next up, crunches. I'll turn this way for a change. Alright, lower down. Hands behind the head. Upper body first. So just your upper body. Lift the shoulder blades off the floor. That first one's always like, oh my goodness, how far can I lift up? You don't have to lift up too high. The main thing is that you're bringing your ribs towards the pelvis or the hips. Lift, elbows back. All right, place your hands on the floor. Lower body, crunch and tap the toes. Crunch, tap the toes. Crunch. So if this is okay, stay here. Otherwise, just do the upper body. Sometimes your lower back can have this weakness feel and not feel very comfortable doing this lower body crunch. So then just do the upper body. Now put it together. Touch, tap the toes. Touch, tap the toes. Touch. Reach the arms, touch the elbows to your knees, and then tap the toes right there. Do it again. Excellent. Nicely done. All right, you ready? One more time. All right, hands behind the head, upper body crunches. So we're effectively getting 6 rounds in this one set. First 20 seconds, elbows out. It's 1, lift and lower. Chin off your chest, hands on the floor, lower body. Crunch. Tap, crunch. Number 2, tap and lift. Try not to use momentum. Lower body, lower abs working right there. Crunch, tap, crunch. All right, elbows to knees and then touch. Elbows to knees, touch the toes. Bring it in, touch the toes. Bring it in, touch the toes. In and bring those elbows back, in, and touch, in, touch. One more. Excellent work. Last one, you guys. Come onto your hands and your knees. Your favorite, I know. Bird dog. All right, right side, left side, and then we do mountain climber. So right arm, left leg, bring it in, and touch the floor or your thigh, or better, touch the elbow to your knee. Full extension, touch, full extension right there. Reach the leg, reach the arm, touch, right there, good. Touch, reach, other side. So leg and arm, touch. Remember you can touch the floor or the thigh or elbow to knee, there's your crunch, reach. And you're spreading your fingers on that hand that's planted on the floor. All right, mountain climber, slow. In, right there. Come on. Now go quick switch. Quick switch. Everybody recovered? Now you're ready for cardio, right? Okay, so we got one more round. Bird dog, mountain climber. Alrighty, let's do it. So hands on the floor. I want you to spread your left fingers, spread lots of space, left leg back, right arm. Elbow touches the knee and then reach. Elbow to knee and then reach. Do it again, touch and then reach. Bring it in and reach, you got it. Come on, touch, extension, bring it in, extension. You got it. Come on, other side. Spread your right fingers, lots of space. Reach, touch, reach, touch. Don't lift the leg up high, just straight back. Reach and touch. Remember, we're going to mountain climber to finish. It's not about cardio, it's about core right here. So you don't have to go fast. Knees in, right there. And then go. Quick, 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 quick. Try not to rock. Our shimmy. No shimmy, shimmy. Excellent. And you're done. Nice work. Okay, moving on. You should be recovered right here. Get a sip of water very quickly, and we're gonna get started. First move, prisoner squat. Okay, so we'll add an elbow to knee. So left elbow to right knee after you squat, okay? So it's an ab crunch too. So squat and then crunch. Squat and crunch. Down, across, cross body right there. Down, crunch. So make the movement quick right there. Elbows back, hands behind the head. All right, other side, squat and touch. Squat, touch, down. Remember, hips back, don't lean forward. Bend your hips, bend your knees, knee across. Squat, knee across, squat. All right, to get your heart rate up higher for cardio, down, alternate, knee across. Excellent. No plyometric needed here. We will do that next. Phasing, getting a little harder each move we do. Down, come on. Excellent. All right, we're gonna do it again. One more time, two times per move, back to back. Straight set, all right. Hands behind the head, elbows back. I know, so squat, knee across. Squat, press into that standing foot, right? So you wanna push down into that foot and lift up. Push, lift, down, up. Hands behind the head, squat. Now squat, lift the other way. There you go, squat. Bend the hips, bend the knees, knee across. Right there, come on. Squat, knee across, down and then up. Down, lift, squat, knee across. All right, now alternate. Down, across, down, across, carefully. Come on, squat, press your feet down, right there, knee across. Keep going. Heart rate climbing, repeating the movement, elbow to knee, and then across. Super good job. All right. Now this time we're gonna add a little plyometric. I'll show you the alternative. So knee drive. So like this, right? And you can lift up on the ball of your foot or add that knee drive. Straight arms, be serious. Lift it up, try to get that right. Come on. And then change sides. Leg back, lift up, knee drive, add the hop if you're ready. If you're comfortable with that, Come on. Reach. Come on. Go as high as you can. All right. Alternate. Hop to the other side. Right there. Leg goes back. Arm goes up. Reach. 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 Come on. Alrighty. One more of those. Ready? Let's chase perspectives. Turn the other way. All right. Right leg, drive. Oh. Ready? So lift the knee, rise up on the ball of your foot, or knee drive. Come on. Lift. Up. You got it. Reach. Come on. We're almost done, you guys. Other side. Knee drive on the ball of your foot, or add that hop up. Get your balance. Reach. Try. Keep trying harder. Work harder. Come on. No break. Now switch to the other side. Reach as you lunge that leg back. There you go. Keep those knees safe. Hop to the other side. Lift the knees in the front. There you go. Come on. And you did it. We got that one done. Breathing. Heavy. Okay. Calm down. Skater. One side, other side, and then together. So touch, reach. So the lower you reach, the more careful you need to be. Reach, touch the ankle. Come on. Touch, other side. Reach, touch the ankle or the shoe in some way. Reach, that opposite arm is to the side. Come on. Keep going. Now we're going to alternate. You ready? Go. Carefully. Touch lower and lower. Okay, but slow down. Get it right. Slow down. Touch. It's not about speed unless you've got the move right. If you've got the move right, then go quicker. Woo! We're going to do it again. And then we got one more move, and then you're out of here. And then, ready for your day. Let's do it. Across this way. Touch. Get it right. Touch the ankle, and watch this forward knee. Over, stable over the ankle. So get it right. Slow it down as you need to. All right, you ready? Other side, touch. Here's the other option, touch the thigh, right there. Touch, longer, bigger the move, harder the work, but get it right. Form is more important than anything right here. All right, here we go. Because if you're injured, you can't do anything, right? So keep it safe and graduate to the next level. That's why we're doing these progressions. Touch. You got it. Okay. Ah, nicely done. Okay, last circuit, or last set, last exercise, bear crawl. We're gonna phase it. First part, crawl. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right. Now go quicker. You can keep your knees down right here, but go quicker. It's a good puzzle for your brain to move opposing limbs at the same time. Okay, so now hover, move it back, and go forward. Careful, right here, go back. Keep your hips lower. Try not to lift them too high. That has a lot to do with hip and lower back mobility and flexibility. All right, so now I'll go back and then do a sit through. Other way, sit through, and then go forward, sit through, and sit through the other way. Go back, sit through, other way. Okay, one more. It's 60 seconds, 20, 20, 20. Start, hands and knees. I'm spreading my fingers too. Okay, so hand, opposing leg, carefully go back. If this hurts your knees, then just hover the knees. Go back, carefully set your knees down and your hand down. All right, now hover, go back, opposing limbs, go forward, back, forward, and back, forward. Go ahead and do a sit through right here. Sit through, or call it rock star. Go back, sit through, sit through. Sometimes that doesn't look very pretty. Just try. And you are done with your workout. Let's recover about 2 minutes, okay? And stretch at the same time. Sit on your mat. Bring your right foot out. Left foot, or left and right foot, shoulders back. Reach up and over this side. Breathe. Look up. Now reach up and turn. Look over your shoulder. Press that leg down. Inner thigh stretch. All right, we're going to stay with the same forward leg, same side leg, but make this a 90-90 right there. Okay? So sit up tall. Feels awkward at first. Just stay with me. Flex your feet. Press your knees down right there for 5, 4, 3, 2, and you can kind of let them go. Now walk your hands forward, press your knees down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift up, release out. Hand over here, reach up and over, press your legs down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and now release up. Hand here, reach up and over, press your knees down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and now let's go to the other side. So first, foot on the inner thigh, right there. Reach up and over, inner thigh stretch, press that leg down, this leg down, breathe. Look up. Lift up. Now, this leg forward, this leg side, press the knees down, right there, right there. Good. So 5, 4, no hands, 3, 2, 1, release up just a little bit. Flex your feet, by the way. Walk your hands forward. Ready? Press it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift up. Now to the side. Hand over here. Elbow draw in. Draws in. Reach up and over. Press the legs down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach up. Hand over here. Release the legs. Arm over the ear. Press the legs down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And you're done. Get those knees up underneath you. Do cat and cow, cat and cow. Lift up your knees. A short downward facing dog. Look behind, let your head drop. Walk the feet to the hands, hands to the thighs, flat back, lift all the way up. And you did it again. Have a great one. I'll see you next time. Don't miss tomorrow, Tuesday, okay? Tomorrow is an energetic, strengthening body weight yoga class. See you then. Bye.